Oceanova was once in a lifetime. They're breaking new ground, making something meaningful. Mining methane hydrate frozen beneath the seabed. There's alternatives, but none so plentiful. It's clean and safe. I couldn't say no.
Sorry about your weekend, but someone had to draw the short straw. We've got a lot of updates to get through, but new suit, same rules. Give me a sec. Okay, instruments. O2. Flares and thrust. Jesus. Here, you know the drill. You're stressed, panicking, breathing hard. Sensors tripped. As you know, your O2 burns down a lot faster under stress. Anyway, let's move. Let's see, scrubbers, check. Temp, check. Lights, check. Camera, check. Sys, check. Thruster, check. Launcher, and check. Let's get out of here. Grab a little sunshine while we can. Welcome back, Monfrere. Hey. You alright? Come on, let's get back to the hat. Robots all riled up. Don't want to miss that. I'll circle back with JJ tomorrow. Get this all wrapped up.
February 2nd. We were 50 miles from the epicenter. But an 8 on the Richter scale makes that kind of distance irrelevant. Shockwaves hit 6 minutes later, striking the south face of the HAB first and hardest. 27 minutes in, with that kind of concussive force, even the sealed modules were compromised. After that came the ocean. By 10:33, only safe havens in a sub or one of the suits.
Repeat, get back. One.
it's all bearing down on so many levels, it's gotta be managed. You can't shake the pressure. Just make your peace with it. Don't let it take the wheel. Protocol for everything. Has to be. Something to fall back on. Second guessing puts lives at risk. So it's best to stick to procedure, step by step. So with an all hands call, you head straight for Compass One. Try and reach surface from comms. Outside, the structure seemed intact. So I figured whoever's inside might... Well, maybe it's okay. We ran all kinds of drills. And you... believe you know what to expect? But once I got inside... where it's familiar and you should feel safe. Even though I had to, those first few steps weren't easy.